please refer to my previous videos for wrapping the silk thread bead. Now stick on the glue onto the silk thread bead, and then now from the top slightly mold the bead chain, and then gently keep on rotating the bead chain till the end. You have to apply a thick coat of glue, and it takes a while for it to dry. After it dries, it starts to stick perfectly. So now from the start to the other side, we are going to wrap this ball chain. Gently do it. At times it keeps coming out in the middle, so then put a good amount of glue and then stick it. Once it is sticked, it will remain intact.